And then the last thing we need to do is generate the aspect. So search aspect and then aspect 3D analyst. The input is the last raster we made. And I'm just going to name that aspect surf. Okay. Okay, so this is going to generate all of the surfaces. We will need to do a couple of other things to make it show up how we want it. Now we want to generate the hill shade. Again, that's the 3D analyst tool. Input raster is the surf tin. I'm going to save that as hill shade surf. Okay.